Hi and welcome to the channel. Today we're going to look at the Microsoft Intune Support Assistant. The Support Assistant leverages AI to enhance and help your support experience, ensuring a more efficient issue resolution. Don't forget to check out the video description for more information and all the links. So let's get to it. All the information is taken from this Microsoft Learn article. Let's go to the Microsoft Intune Admin Center, then Troubleshoot and Support. Here we can check a user for errors. As you can see, Tom DeLong has one error. And we can head over to devices where you can see more information. Now back in the help and support, let's click Intune and let's say you have this error. Now AI has been used with troubleshooting the error we had. Let's click Show More. Could be an issue with device limit, so let's check the user for any errors. Let's check the device limit for our test user. If you are still struggling with the issue, you can contact Microsoft Support via email or phone. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe.